Tatiana.
All right, today we're checking out CCR. We're listening to the song Looking Out My Back Door. Let's get into it. Those make the song.
Yeah, it's so catchy.
Those add so much.
It's so catchy. I remember thinking when we first heard CCR, I was like, this doesn't sound that old. Like, everyone was like, this is old music. Like, it's from back in the day or whatever. Remember they were singing about, like, the war in Vietnam and stuff? And I was thinking, like, it's not that old. But then, like, seeing this video, it makes sense. Because I feel like this sound has been revived modern day in a way. Like, the sort of vintage sounding stuff.
Okay.
But it's not the same vibe at all.
Yeah.
This is like actual vintage. Like, this is the actual thing that vintage is like.
The real deal.
Yeah.
See, you made that guy laugh and smile.
Gap and stuff. That makes me miss my gap. I used to have a big gap. Oh, man.
You can get it back. Just stop wearing your retainer.
Yeah, true. If I stop wearing my retainer.
So do you really miss it?
It'll be back tomorrow. But yeah, it just like, it had such a like heartwarming feel.
Yeah, I don't even know how to
It's hard to describe these things.
Was it like a youthful feel or something?
No,
it looked pretty happy.
Right. But it was like,
youthful exuberance.
Right? Youthful exuberance, country, an authentic, like, grassroots, down-home vibe.
Definitely had the authentic
sound
vibe.
Just like a bunch of buddies having fun, strumming their guitars, just enjoying life. Not like enjoying life, like partying, like, you know, like not
yeah,
like...
Yeah, but enjoying just being alive.
Just being alive, yeah.
It didn't have the sound of a song like, ooh, I want to make it big as an artist. I got to make a big song. You know, it didn't have that energy to it. Got to make a big radio hit. It was just like, I like to play music and sing.
Looking out your back door, you could actually make a song about that. That's cool.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.